this is our isolette. It's a self-contained unit that we use to transport infants back here to Penn State Hershey Children's Hospital. This unit is very specialized just for infants that weigh less than 10 pounds. On this piece of the isolette, we can set the temperature inside the isolette because very premature infants can't set their own body temperature, so we need to take care of that for them, and we can also monitor their body temperature here as well so that we keep them at a very normal temperature range, which is the healthiest for them. This piece of specialized equipment is the ventilator. Very immature, premature infants can't breathe on their own, so we take over that function for them. We breathe for them, usually through an endotracheal tube that's been put in an outside hospital. We take over their breathing and keep it controlled. Sometimes infants don't need to be a complete intubation. All they need is CPAP, so we can take over and just do that for them. On the end of the unit, we have a blender. We carry both air and oxygen. Very premature infants need oxygen, but they don't need too much oxygen. Too much oxygen can be bad. So we can actually set the percentage of oxygen that they're getting anywhere from 21%, which is room air that you and I get, to 100%, which is pure oxygen. We set that. We also carry syringe pumps so that if they need IV medication, we can regulate that very closely down to a tenth of a cc an hour. Inside the isolette, we carry a bag mouth mask. If the baby isn't breathing on their own and we need to help them quickly, we can put this over their face with the mask and squeeze to help them breathe. We have the cables for the monitor. We always have a stethoscope that's much smaller than what you're used to seeing at your doctor's office. We have tubing for the ventilator in case we need to breathe for a baby. We always have blankets, and we have a little wrap to go encircle their head just to keep them well padded. And of course, straps, just like being in a car, you need straps. You need to be strapped in. We do keep this closed when we have a baby inside as much as possible because we want to keep that temperature nice and warm for them. We have this little extra blue cover on the outside for in the wintertime, which is just one extra added layer of insulation. Our normal crew configuration for going out to pick up infants is a flight nurse, a flight paramedic, and the pilot. On an as-needed basis for children that are extremely ill or extremely premature, we take along a neonatal nurse practitioner, a neonatal fellow, or a neonatal physician, attending physician, or we take along respiratory therapy on an as-needed basis for intubated newborns that will need the specialized care of a specialized respiratory therapist. The therapists, the neonatal fellows, and the nurse practitioners all come out of the neonatal intensive care unit here at Penn State Hershey Children's Hospital.